I would just say what I took away from playing for Wanakee football was it's more than just a football program. It's more of like just a large family that they prepare you for everything and do their best at doing it as well. I know all the coaches from youth on up have just always had our best interests, and they just did everything out of the love of the game. Like, it's not just you have a coach and you just know him for that season. I know basically everyone on the team and most people as well still keep in contact with the coaches and just keep constant flow with communication. And it's more of just a family versus just being a football team. It's just been a really great experience, and I wouldn't trade it for anything else, because I know when I came into Wanakee, I would say all these guys that I played with, they're just here with open arms and they're just really accepting of everything. And it's been an awesome experience.
One of the biggest things I'll take away from being in the program for 4 years is, you know, not the winning, not the state championship. It's just hanging out with my guys, you know, all those hours in the weight room and at practice, you know, getting better every day, working hard to you know, fulfill our dreams. You know, that's the biggest thing that I'll take away from being in the program.
The biggest thing I would probably take away from just being in the program is just playing football. You learn so many, like, life lessons, and just looking back on that stuff, just going through that grind and stuff, that's just going to get me through the rest of my life as well. What Wanakee football really taught me is that if you just surround yourself with the right people in any circumstance, you can thrive.
So the biggest thing I took away from Wanakee football was it's not the football part, it's the lifelong friends and the memories that you make. I just remember, something I always remember is just during December when nobody else wants to work, it's just you and your brothers up in the weight room working hard when nobody else wants to. And I think that's what pushes us over the top in the football aspect. But also I think that Wanakee football is maybe into a better man.
I think the biggest thing that I'll take away from Wanakee football is just the bonds that we have with our brothers and all the memories that we made together, not even in the games or like state or anything like that. Just going out every day during practice and just having so much fun with everybody, no matter the weather, whether it was like rain or cold or anything. Everyone just went out with a great attitude and gave it their all.
Every Friday there's hog breakfasts in the morning at 7, and usually a couple coaches and some parents put together a bunch of food for us guys, and we go over there and we eat before school, and then we carry on with our day, and I'd pick up these two every day.
So Blake would pick me up at 6:43 every morning, and I would just look forward to those cheesy potatoes.
Living about right next to Keller, Blake would pick me up about 6:45. I'd like to thank Chef Smith back for waking up early, you know, just staying in the fight and whipping up some mean pancakes for the hog breakfast. And the highlight of my hog breakfast was probably when Luis showed up and he gave a speech just about how much the football means to him, and how just growing up the youth football thing meant so much to him.
Football really taught me what the word dedication means. It taught me what the word brotherhood means, and it taught me a lot of things that I can take on throughout my future. And it's really going to help me as I try to go on to bigger and better things throughout my future.
What I'm going to take away from Wanakee football is just the understanding that it wasn't just a game and it's not just a football team. It became my family, and it became a whole nother life for me to come to and a whole bunch of friends to see every day.
What I'm going to take away from Wanakee football is more than just being a better football player. It's all the relationships and bonds I've created with all my new best friends and new family I've made, and it's just a lifelong thing. Like, you're never going to forget these memories you made, and it's just something that you're going to bring with you forever.
Wanakee football has taught me that hard work and dedication, if you really put the time in, it'll all pay off in the end. And I really just made a second brotherhood with all the guys, so I call them my second family. And I just want to thank my parents, the coaches, and all my teammates and the community for all they put into this.
So throughout high school football, I feel like the coaches did a great job developing us into football players, but more importantly into great men. And that was like just through hard work and dedication. And they always told us, like, make sure you're taking care of your family, make sure you're taking care of your schoolwork. So I feel like it was just more than football the whole time.
Coaches taught us how to be responsible and how to be good young men is what they always preach to us. So doing the right thing. And that goes through so much more than just the football field. It goes everyday life, like volunteering in our future, like working, and just working together as a team. And I'm never going to forget these guys. It's really a family that's going to last forever. And not even just my grade, but the grade above us that we worked with last year, the grade below us. The program is just, it's a great program, and I don't think there's anything else like it.
What Wanakee football has taught me is just the brotherhood that can be built through all the camaraderie that happens, and how hard work and commitment really does pay off. And I just want to say thank you to the community, my family, and the coaches who just really helped me through this journey.
So what I'll take away from Wanakee football is that spending 4 years with this group of friends kind of made us bond even more going into our sophomore, junior, and senior years. And just our senior year alone, I'll never forget that, just because we knew it was our time to shine. And putting in all that hard work and dedication, I knew that we all wanted the same goal at the end of the year. Overall, I just love every single one of these guys, and I'll never forget any of the memories that I made with them and forever cherish them. So I want to thank my parents, coaches, my teammates, and the community just for supporting our team throughout the whole year, and just want to say thank you for everything.